These new dog hole bushings from Lee Valley are fantastic when you're taking a bench top that has no holes in it and you want to create a series of dog holes. We have it in a 3/4 inch dog hole and a 20 millimeter for the Festool users out there. In the instructions, we also have a detailed drawing on how to make a jig to hold everything in place so that you can drill accurately. And all you require is a 3/4 inch drill bit in this case, and start drilling.